Hi, it's your coach, Joe Lucas. Welcome to your Practice Power Daily Power Minute. Welcome to Tuesday. Welcome to the 19th of March. Hey, I got a quick question for you. Before you get on the phone and follow up with a prospect, what's going through your mind? So maybe it's somebody that you had a couple meetings with, and now it's time to see where they're at, or maybe it's somebody that's been referred to you and it's that initial phone call. But I'm curious, what are you thinking about? Are you thinking about all the things that are going to go wrong, or potentially can go wrong? Or are you thinking about getting a result? I mean, where's your mind when you get on the phone? And besides that, how are you preparing to take on that phone call? Look, my point I'm driving at is this. It's never a good idea to just kind of, what I call unconsciously, start picking up the phone and calling prospects and kind of touching base and seeing where they are, especially on that side. Because at the end of the day, what you're really saying to yourself is, well, let me go ahead and take this action and hope something good comes from it. And, you know, when you start coming at it from that perspective, it's very random. What I want you to do, and what I was taught to do, was, you know, before you make a very important phone call, and granted, we don't know if they're going to be voicemail or not, doesn't matter. Take 15 seconds. Clear your mind. Visualize, picture yourself getting on the phone, connecting with that person. Ask yourself, what must happen here today for me to get a great outcome during this phone call? And get an answer. Is it about getting them to schedule a meeting? Is it compelling them to take action? Is it influence them to sit down with you and see if you can add value to their world? What is it that we seek here? That's what you want to focus on. So many advisors just show up and go through the motions without really asking themselves, what is the goal here? Every phone call that you have needs to have a goal, an outcome, right? A result. Don't leave it to chance. Picture it, visualize it, ask yourself the question, and then go do it today. Have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow.